Renegade is a Kickstarter project for creating 3D printing pen that works by recycling household plastic waste like plastic bottles, files and bags. The idea was born out of a concern for the environment as well as a frustration with the cost of filament for standard 3D printing pens. The pen itself is made from durable aluminum with a powerful drive motor and gearbox that allow for the smooth feeding of plastic strips, which are created with the ChupaCut, a cute smiley-faced contraption that threads plastic bottles into 3, 6, 9 or 12 mm pieces to be used in lieu of filament.
Meet Renegade, the first 3D pen in the world that allows you to reuse your plastic bottles, bags and files and turn them into 3D art. Renegade is highly reliable and breaks material limitations thanks to its robust design, powerful motor and adjustable temperature. All other options available in today's market use proprietary filaments, which don't contribute to reducing waste and cost you $10 to $15 per pack. But should 3D drawing and sculpting really be such an expensive thing to do? Renegade replaces a standard pack using just two plastic bottles. It will provide you with perfectly stable 3D printing. You can significantly reduce the amount of plastic waste your household produces, and you won't ever have to buy expensive filaments again. Unlike other pens on the market, we're providing you with a nifty accessory so you can create your own strips at no extra cost. This is the ChupaCut, Renegade's secret weapon. As you can see, in just a matter of seconds, it transforms plastic bottles into plastic strips, ready for your use. ChupaCut is really easy to use. We'll walk you through it in just a few seconds. Start by warming up the bottle. We're using a heat gun, but you can use your hairdryer or stove. Then, cut off the bottom. You can use scissors or any blade. If your bottle is large, like ours, you can extend the telescopic holder, which keeps things stable. Then simply hold on to the ChupaCut and start pulling. It's that easy. ChupaCut can produce strips 3, 6, 9, and 12 millimeters wide. And with our optional stand, you can store and house plastic strips for future use. We also provide an attachment which holds the strips you're using in place. That's it! You're now ready to start creating 3D drawings, sculptures, and so much more. Sometimes it's easy to forget just how big the problem of plastic waste is. You can help by making sure that all of your plastic bottles, files, and even plastic bags have more than one life. Together with Renegade, you can become part of the solution to one of the greatest environmental issues we all face today.